national dikereza ismini emir faru member order of the federal republic the come here some come here for the Boris Johnson. I'm just me, Chinedu Kereza.
All right. Is there anyone you are rooting for tonight in any category?
No, not really. They're all my friends. Yeah. I mean, you know, I wish them all the best. Of course, the luckiest one always wins, you know. So I just I pray the lucky one wins. You all understand? Right. Yeah.
So as an actor, you've been in the industry for so long. What do you think? When you started, the actors at that time, what do you think they do that the new actors coming on now don't really do well? Like, what do you think changed?
I think it's the discipline. Mm-hmm. Yeah. The discipline has changed a lot. A lot of people are forgetting the ethics of the job, you know. But it takes a gradual process, you know. You don't always expect the child of today, you know, to behave like the father of yesterday. You know, sometimes we bend the rules, but we're getting somewhere. And that's somewhere, someday, everyone will be thankful for what we have achieved, the project we have, you know, created as all can still be referred as Nollywood. I think we're all adults. We're all adults. But they will still learn.
Of course.
They will still learn. They will still learn. Yeah.
So, is there any role that you are looking forward to acting in your career? Like, you've not acted, and you feel like this particular role, I really want to act it.
Maybe like I don't know. Maybe. Maybe you know, like refugee story. You know, something like that.
Okay.
Maybe find myself in Hollywood. You know, from a refugee camp. Maybe someone. Kidnap somebody, you know, see story.